David Steptoe was found guilty in Rock County Circuit Court of first-degree reckless homicide by delivering drugs and possession of fentanyl with intent to deliver. The DA's office said he sold a man fentanyl and the man overdosed and died. He had sold drugs to several other people as well. He was sentenced to 32 years, 22 years in confinement, and 10 years of extended supervision.